We have new story quests. We also have more weekly quests. There were 8 of them, but apparently I completed 6 of them while I was doing the dailies for Fortnite Reload. Yeah, so that's all that's left here in the weeklies. Complete a shadow briefing. Hit or block with Captain America's shield. Okay. And then, of course, we have the dailies themselves. Let's get to it. Looking at me like, what the hell are you doing? Just toss the same common item. It works.
This place feels off.
If Dorm cannot yet see his true perfection, he will create the illusion of perfection.
I don't know why I keep thinking you're gonna finish up a confusing thought with something less confusing.
kind of a you problem. Most people pick up on what I'm putting down. But I can clarify. That unsettling sensation you feel? It is mysterious illusory conjurings.
Well then, I guess we have an illusion to un-illusionify.
That is not a word.
I'll make it catch on.
Oh, crap! Opponent within 10 seconds of exiting a hiding place. Oh god. There's not a whole lot of those ever. So the only hiding places I know of are dumpsters, and there's only like a couple of them. And I only know where two might be.
Thank you.
using up my ammo. I didn't know that would not break that. Break the use of that. Wake up brainwashed characters. What? How did I jump? What? That was very strange. Okay, we need a vehicle. Vehicles there. Not that easy. Oh, I can't get that. I have to just go. Grand Theft Auto up in this bitch. Thank you.
Where's that fire? You feel what you feel right now? That burning need to right an injustice? That's why we follow your lead. That's what's gonna take Doom down. I just know it.
Anyone who saw what happened here would feel the same way.
Nuh-uh, you're wrong. That fire inside you is special. You just have to believe that it is.
It doesn't seem like much, Jones.
Believe me, it's everything.
Destroy surveillance cameras in Doomstadt. Shadow briefing. Oh no, and it's a striker burst. Oh God. Thank you. lot of progress on the weekly shield pull crap. Strange. Damn it. Where are the cameras? There's like no cameras here. cameras point to Doomspot, and then you go to Doomspot, there's like no fucking cameras. Wait, was that a camera up there? Was that a flagpole? I can't tell because I can't fucking see. Makes me wonder if you're destroying decorative cameras or if you're destroying functional cameras. This place used to have functional cameras. Now they're gone. Mist area. Mysterio. shit. Hey, what's up? So now I just don't have shield.
Thank you.
can't reload when you're cloaked. Which means that reloading while crouched is practically impossible. Those two guys were playing together on solo. Neither one of them was a bot. You know what that means? Neither one of those was a bot. What the hell? Teaming up in solo, not fucking cool, guys. Not fucking cool. Fuck that shit. Get that shit the fuck out of here. I don't understand it. I have maybe seen it once. Once. Before this chapter. That's like the third or fourth time I've seen it. Now. In solo. This is ridiculous. What the fuck changed? What changed? With the players. Like what changed with the Fortnite community that so many people are now like teaming up with other people in solo? Something has to have changed. Graffiti, Central Station in Doomstadt. Oh, Central Statue in Doomstadt. Yeah, when he drove up in the car and there's a person in the passenger seat, I was wondering if that was like one of the hirelings, but no, it wasn't. It was another player. Bunch of fucking cheaters, man. That was the first time I'd ever killed Mysterio, too. So that's even more of an insult. Like, that's even more fucked up. That the reason I get killed with the Mysterio medallion is not because of lack of skill, which it normally is, I'll admit that. but it's because the players were cheating. Two people were teaming up in solo. Eliminate any Dr. Doom on the island. Dr. Doom, check. That didn't count. My turn to attack the winner. God damn it! wait for a moment. Okay. Retreating star. So after that, we need Captain America's shield. We just need to not die for like maybe 2 minutes or something like that. Yep, 2 minutes. I'll take those. I'll take that. I'll take this. I'll use this. And then I'll use this. Oh my god. Mysterio's amulet, this would be perfect. Uh-huh. Oh, wow. There's some real cool places you could get up to with this. You also gotta be careful because there's some real dumb ways in which you can die, too. Okay, so this is going to open up. Which means we have an opportunity to really piss players off. Since we have the Shuri's Black Panther claws. But we don't need to open any of the chests or anything down there. We just need to go down there and hide. In fact, we could just camp here. This is probably the safest bet at staying hidden until it opens. If I turn too fast, my character enters an animation where she stands taller. So I need to turn slower unless I see, like, the footstep audio cue. I shouldn't even be bothering with the claws or the arsenal or anything like that. I should be looking for Captain America's shield. But this setup is too good to pass up. Bitch sitting there. Now who's shooting at me? Thank you. Yeah, but it went out of the visible zone before I could snipe it. Tempting. I'm just gonna let it look like nobody's been down here. Player died? You're wasting time to the confrontation there, bud. I can't tell if the shield doesn't have enough health or too much health. Because when I use it, it always never has enough health. Like, it breaks way too fucking quick. And then here, against her, I hit that shield a hell of a lot of times, and it did not break. Also, I see a buried treasure right there. if I hadn't moved from my spot, I would have probably been okay. Also, if I hadn't gotten stuck on numerous things, I probably also would have been okay. On the plus side, I eliminated a third optional Dr. Doom. That's not what we're focused on. Over there. Why is... why is it pointing to that small house? What? Oh, and it's hit opponents. It's not hit players, it's hit opponents. Like, I could get the shield and then rush over to Doomstock. The burst striker so fucking much. The burst striker and the hammer pump shotgun need to fucking go. Like, don't even buff them. Like, just get them the hell out of there. Replace them with something else. Twin SMGs, too. Those also suck. Here's a quest for you. Using twin SMGs, eliminate two players without reloading. Don't have it. Trying to check third location, but I'm getting stuck on the back of a fucking bench. Okay. Third location had a marble chest, but did not have a shield. Checking fourth location. Nothing in fourth location. Why can't I hurdle this? location. Fifth location does have other things. Okay, need to go somewhere else for a shield. Really, ISP? I don't have control. I'm dead. I'm dead because of my fucking internet service provider. Thanks, Comnet. Thanks. That's just what I fucking need. I had a setup that I was interested in playing too. Like I wanted to see this match through to the end. I got cheated by my fucking ISP. Thanks. No control again. I can't move. Wow. Fucking wow, Comnet. Streaming software upload speed is 0 kilobits per second. That's completely disconnected. Fantastic. Fantastic. Got some signal. Wait, where is it? I lost connection so far away from the location I've been trying to go to that I couldn't even see where it was. Yep, okay, so cheated out of one chest. Yeah. Yep. Yep, yep. Story of my life, getting cheated out of shit. Every fucking day. Good. You're getting cheated out of everything. Big and small. I can't jump up there. I can't mantle. Why can't... Wow. Okay, now I can't move. I've been cheated out of being able to move. Thanks, ComNet. Jesus Christ. God damn, they suck. Holy shit. Where am I? I teleported. Okay. I teleported back onto the rail. There's not even a chest here. This has been opened. Okay, so that's another chance gone. Thanks, ComNet. That's... and the last chest has been opened. So that's all the chances... here in this location are gone because ComNet can't keep a stable goddamn connection. Thanks, ComNet. I'm gonna keep using your fucking name over and over again until you stabilize your fucking connection. Fix yo shit. Oh my fucking god. I can't even go around this shit. Because of how bad the connection is. It's like lag teleporting me back constantly. The stream has yet to reconnect properly. So I crashed into those three slurp cactus things, and it did not register as me, like, impacting them. Like, it impacted them to where they got destroyed, but apparently touching them was not close enough for me to get the health from them. And there isn't even a chest here. The stream is reconnected after a long fucking ass time. Still teleporting. I don't know if you know, but as soon as I dashed towards her, I was spamming the trigger the entire time. That's how bad this is. That's how bad my ISP is. By the way, my streaming software disconnected again. No upper chest. There is a chest down here. Use it, damn it. Don't just stand there. Shield. Okay, we're in business. Okay, that's all I was trying to do, was just to complete that. That's what ComNet stopped me doing for way too fucking long. Let's go redeem items. I don't think I'll have enough time to do another stream before later tonight. So this will probably be it. While that's loading, I'll go double check the temperature. You know what? There's enough time to stream a little bit afterwards. Like maybe an hour. eye of holographic projections. My ISP died. God damn it. I can't even redeem items I've got fucking shit for without problems. Oh my god. And we got Mr. Fishbowl Head himself. I'm just gonna do a bunch of other stuff that I've been neglecting to do, so hopefully I'll actually be able to be awake enough to be on later, because I've had this unsettling trend of being way too tired to do anything. Shitting the bed so frequently, maybe I should just stream later instead of now. Because this is fucking terrible. Comnet, fix your shit. Shit, this is the last page for the standard battle pass. I did not know I was that far ahead. Level 95, I'm like halfway there. Alright. I'm gonna go do some stuff and hopefully I'll be back on later. Really hoping. All right. Now for now.